COVID-19 blocked the world, but not only the world. It blocked also diagnosis and treatment, the access for this fundamental service for the cancer patients. So now we need to act. It's time to act across the whole of Europe. Don't let COVID-19 stop you from tackling cancer. If you have warning signs of cancer, please contact your doctor. Cancer won't wait for COVID to be over, so we shouldn't wait.